haven't seen machinery like this since Braca.
I came to Kashyyyk once with Cordova. It didn't look like this, that's for sure.
What was it like?
I might have been smaller, but the trees were like giants. They towered over you. There wasn't a part of me that was afraid.
Sounds nice.
It was. Nature unbounded all around me. A blossoming cacophony of life itself. There was something about it that just felt free. That's gone now.
We'll get it back. I promise. See her?
I overheard some of Saw's men talking. Said you ran into an Imperial Guard unlike anything they've seen.
Yeah, there were some Purge Troopers at the refinery. They're deadly.
Purge Troopers? They were specially trained to take down Jedi, Cal. They know how we move, how we fight, even how we think.
I'll be ready.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Ready to move? Next, let's go to...
Back to Zepho.
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian Brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a far second.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Time to land. Get up here.
Homeworld of the Zepho. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was educational.
You really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past.
You think Grease is putting bets on if we succeed or not?
Cal, I take responsibility for him. You have nothing to worry about.
If you say so.
When I found Grease, he was in a lot of debt with the Brood. I paid it off. All of it. At least I thought so.
We all have our problems.
Yes, I suppose we do.
Yeah!
No stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Glad I found you, BD. Help.
little help here? Over here, BD. Right here, BD. BD.
You'll regret that. Unessentials. Sudden movement unforeseen. Your end is coming. Controlled operation. Inferior Jedi.
The ship went down, but there were survivors.
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Mos Def? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find them. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Appreciate it, PD. here, BD. BD. I need a stim, BD. Could use a little help, BD. Nice work. Thanks, BD. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Come on, BD. Really great, BD. You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now. Hey, BD.
Yeah! target. What is that?
Get away from it. Open fire.
BD, here.
Enemy is recovering. Trivial opposition. Entirely compromised. Incompetent. Still resisting. Unwise. Control operation.
A little help, BD? Nice job.
Die, Jedi scum! Traitor! I won't bow to you! You only delay your destruction! Yes.
Let's go, BD. Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. Stop moving. That means nothing. This is too easy. Pathetic. I'm waiting. No wonder your master died. Your demise draws near. I'm the superior fighter. That means nothing. Very well. You won't dodge the next. You bleed like all the others.
Thank you. not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh?
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out, too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the Holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer? Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb.